Online learning at South Metropolitan TAFE is delivered through Blackboard. We recommend you access Blackboard through the Google Chrome web browser. Click on TAFE Users Login. Add your student email address and then your password. Before you log into Blackboard, you will need to log out of your personal Microsoft account if you have one. Clearing your cache can also help if you can't log in. If you are having trouble logging in, please either contact your lecturer or call 1-800-001-001 or email info@smtafe.wa.edu.au. Do not share your password with anyone. Under Current Training, you will see a list of the units you are enrolled in. You will also see there are a variety of modules with helpful announcements and information. You can move these around. You can also collapse them to suit your viewing preferences. To get started, let's click on one of the units. On the welcome page, you will have access to your Delivery and Assessment Plan, or DAP. Make sure you read and understand the DAP and talk with your lecturer if you have any questions. Once you have read and understood the DAP, click on the Delivery and Assessment Plan Acceptance link. Click Begin to Start. Read question 1, and if you agree, answer yes by clicking on the Yes Radio button. You can then click Save and Submit. Once you have accepted the DAP, you can then access the learning content and all of your assessments. When you are ready to submit your assessment, go to the Assessments link in the left-hand menu, and then click on the assessment title. Once you have clicked on the assessment title, scroll down and go to Browse Local Files. Find your assessment. You can see your assessment is attached here. Before you hit submit, make sure you read the assessment acknowledgement. Once you have understood the acknowledgement, hit submit. Results and feedback for assessments can be viewed by going to My Grades in the left-hand side menu. Where there is no result, a dash will appear. Once your assessment has been resulted, you will see the result under Grade. If a speech icon appears next to your result, you have feedback from your lecturer. Always exit Blackboard by clicking on the Logout button on the top right-hand side of your screen. This is especially important if you are using a shared computer in a public place. Remember to change your password every 90 days, and as always, do not share your password with anyone.